Good morning, everybody. Saturday, the 18th of February. Lot 4 here at Horizon in Birch Bay. Taking a look at the Camellia V2. Don't worry, landscaping's coming. Still in construction stages. A little sneak peek. Multi-purpose room. And swing back around. A little indent right here. Around the corner, we have the home office. Looking out into the cul-de-sac. Your downstairs half bathroom. Garage. This particular home is just a two-car garage. Got the MainVue beautiful rail. Goes up to the second story. We'll stay down here for now. Get our butler's nook. Frosted door, that'll be right here. Walking in the hallway, a bit of a closet space, goes underneath the stairs, and this is our slate interior color, double oven connection, here to see the rest of the butler's pantry. The grand butler's pantry, they call it. The window, cabinetry. Soft close. This one gets the top of it also. And the kitchens. Dining room and great room. Again, more landscaping to come. That's their backyard, or that's the side yard. Indoor fireplace. That up there is what we call a Smurf tube and duplex outlet so that the homeowner could mount their TV afterwards. So this would be their great room, dining room, kitchen. And of course you come out towards the outdoor room. It's our track deck. This is the side view. Steps gonna come on the side. Stairs. So to the top. So our leisure room. Again, our standard features get the Smurf tube duplex outlet, TV wall mount in the leisure room and in the great room. And the windows from the leisure room. first bedroom. Gets a little walk-in closet. Nice little window on the side. And this one is the front window. View. Linen closet. Oh no, furnace. My bad. First hall bathroom. Standard laminate countertop. Tub and shower. Light somewhere. Oh yeah. This is our hall bathroom. We're going to go to bedroom number 2. This little linen closet. Booyah. The linen closet. Bedroom number 2. From bedroom number 2. This one has a walk-in closet and a 3/4 bathroom. With a nice little window inside. Alright, now we're going to go to bedroom number 3. Bedroom number 3 also has a bathroom in it. 3/4 bath. Actually, this one's beautiful because it is a toilet, tub, sink. It's own private bathroom. Of course, a walk-in closet. And the openness for this particular plan is amazing. And this is gonna go into our grand suite, double doors. This would be the utility room. Oh, the light does work, it's okay. You can see it. Washer and dryer space. And you open to the double doors. Bedroom. This plan has the master or the grand suite in the front of the home. So again, it gets beautiful windows and views of Birch Bay. And last but not least, grand suite bathroom. Our standard is open, but you can have a neat feature to upgrade to double doors. And then our standard all tile shower glass, tub, double sink, large mirror, privacy toilet. And just imagine a tub being right there. And we're just waiting on that tub. Should be in the next couple of days. And you got the window from the bathroom. Yet another beautiful view of Birch Bay. And then you got the large grand suite closet with the window in it. And that's the Camellia V2, everybody. Hope you enjoy it.